I am Al Barron with Polk Audio, and we're at the Rocky Mountain Audio Fest. We're here demonstrating our LSIM series, which is our topical line range of floor standing and bookshelf loudspeakers. They incorporate some remarkable technologies, all ground up design. And of course, they're all designed and engineered by Polk Audio, all the way from the Cassini oval woofers to our lower mid-range driver, our ring radiator, our next generation ring radiator tweeter, and our 3.5-inch dynamic balance drive unit as part of our sonic engine. The 707 is the top of the line. This cutout gives you an idea of the sophistication of the cabinetry and the design. Dual power port design, which slows the turbulence coming out of the cabinet, which gives you more efficiency and more bass. The LSIM series came out about a year ago, and it's been a highly successful range. We've gotten great reviews throughout the audiophile and buff press, and we're pretty proud of these products. We're demonstrating for the second year in a row here. The products that we're playing, we're playing both the 707s and the 703s. Right now, we're playing the 703s, which have an MSRP of $1,500. This uses the same dynamic sonic engine as the 707s, our 3.5-inch mid and our ring radiator tweeter, but with a 6.5-inch woofer driver to do the low frequencies in a really compact, gorgeous cabinet. The MSRP on the 707s are $4,000 a pair. The tower just below that, the 705, is $3,000 a pair, and the bookshelf that we're playing here today are $1,500 a pair.
Baby mine, don't you cry. Baby mine, dry your eyes.